Hello friends, today we find the LCM of 18, 24 and 32. Let's start. First divide by 2, we get 9, we get 12 and 16. Again divide by 2, we get 9, 6 and 8. Again divide by 2, we get 9, 3 and 4. Again divide by 2, we get 9, 3 and 2. Again divide by 2, we get 9, 3 and 1. Divide by 3, we get 3, 1 and 1. Again divide by 3, we get 1, 1 and 1. So our final answer is 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3, and final answer is 288.